Hey guys, it's me, Sherry Wardangi. I am a student of LSVR Communication Business Institute Indonesia under the supervision of Mr. Charles Bonasurait as my mentor and my lecturer. In this semester, I have a subject called Public Speaking and Presentation Skill under the supervision of Mr. Charles Bonasurait. And I want to tell you how it feels to have a lecturer like him. But first, let me introduce you about him. Mr. Charles Bonasurait was born at Jakarta on March 19, in 1971. He is a professional public figure and famous television host in Indonesia. He has been in communication business since 1990, and he also became very popular in Indonesia as he started his career as the television host of various well-known television programs in Indonesia, such as We Love Fortune Quiz and something like that. He received the Panasonic Television Award in the category of the best male television host in the year of 1999 until 2001. He also known as environment, climate change, global warming, renewable energy and sustainable development goals or SDGs issues activist. In 2008, Mr. Charles wrote a series of public speaking books and won an award as a best-selling book, and his first book entitled The Power of Public Speaking became a collection of the Southeast Asian Studies Cornell University Library, New York, USA in 2009. He is also the founder of CBS Communications, a strategic communication firm, and CBS School of Communications. He completes his undergraduate degree and master degree from the Faculty of Economics at Atmajaya Jakarta University, Indonesia. So can you imagine how wonderful he is? He teach me how to be brave, how to be confident to speak at the public and brave make mistakes. Public speaking and presentation skill is not about speaking, but also about write the paper that you want to talk about what you want or what message is. My personally, I am a shy person, but he gives me courage to brave and embrace myself to show the world that I can do anything. And lastly, I want to say thank you for Mr. Charles Bonasurait for your passion to teach me and my friends. And thank you so much for your time. And I can't describe my feelings right now, but I'm so, so grateful to meet you in my class and keep spread the good things. I wish you the best and good luck for your journey, and God bless you and your family.